two kinds of people. Hello, fellas. How's everyone doing? Need to make this a bit rather large. Need to mess with the scaling for a second. Give me a minute. Okay, cool. Whoa, we early today. What do you mean? This is around. I stream around this time, like on a like semi regularly. Come on, give me a break. Why can't it just ever be, okay, stream started. It always has to be early or late. Why can't it just, hey, look, the stream started. Pain. I'll tell you this, bottled Mick Ultra tastes better than canned Mick Ultra. The canned Mick Ultra is like easier to carry in 12 packs. What's up, Noti Gang? Ooh. Good way to start the stream. That's how you know it's going to be a solid one. This is usually the part where I ask you guys what you thought of today's video, but there's no video today. We pushed it back. We took what would be today's video, and we're going to upload it while I'm away on TwitchCon. That way the uploads stay, you know, happening on schedule for the second channel while streams are gone. That way you guys have something to watch, you know? I think I've mentioned this before, but I'm going to be away from stream from the 5th to the 11th of October. Uploads will still be on the second channel, so there will still be stuff going up there. I might stream at TwitchCon, but I'm going to say probably not. But I'm excited. I'm very excited to see some of the mods, some of my friends. I have a lot of people I'm planning on meeting up with. It's very epic and exciting. I don't know. It's been like 3 years since the last one. I can legally drink now. I remember like thinking I'd have to go another TwitchCon by without being able to indulge in my alcoholism. But the next one that happens that I can go to, I'm 22 now. It's like just skipped all the years. Yes, quite TwitchCon. I haven't decided if I'm going to be on the floor yet, but you'll see something on my Twitter if I do. Probably my alt. If you're going to TwitchCon and you want updates about like what I'm doing, follow this Twitter account. That's where you're going to get like probably the most info about where I am and shit. You're 22? Yeah. How old did you guys think I was? How old did y'all think I... What? I feel like I don't do anything that's that out of the ordinary for a 22-year-old. I thought you were in your 30s! What?! What?! I feel a little bit less bad about this because some of y'all are like going way under and some of y'all are going way up. I just think you don't have a good frame of reference for how a certain age act. 30s, what? How?! How?! I'm too cool. I'm too cool to be in my 30s. I'm not like old, what? I'm not old, man! To be fair, if I could still be doing this when I am in my 30s, I'd be very grateful for that. I think that'd be cool to be like, you know, going on over a decade doing it and still like able to. That'd be a dream come true. Like getting to do this like properly long term. Like this is like a proper career. Just the fact that I've been doing this like going on 5 years full time is nuts to me. Like Jerma, real. I would have thought you were 20s to 30s. I am in my 20s, early 20s, but. Markiplier moment. Ape Mark and PewDiePie 30. Yeah, man, they've been like doing it full time since they first blew up. It's been 5 years. It's very close to 5 years. I think so funny story, my channel turns 10 years old this December, and I started having success. I'll hit like the 5 year mark of like having actual traction on my channel in like January next year. So it's interesting, like half of my channel's life has been decent success and the rest has just been an obscurity. Yeah, I made my main YouTube channel when I was 10. Believe it or not. You should do a whole party for your channel, but the thing is you have to slap yourself every minute. I feel like I need to, what day of the week is my channel turning 10? Okay, it's a Friday. I might stream that, but I also might just, like, go out with mates. I don't know. Just as, like, a sentimental thing. Old video reaction stream. See, the amount of old videos I can show you is limited because I've lost so many of them. Most of the old ones I still have access to are still up. Thanks for the sub, Lunar Cakes. Appreciate it. You were 10? I was 12 when I made my channel. The channel is going to turn 10 soon. What day is the channel's B-Day? December 2nd, I think. POV quite chatters want to see him suffer for content. That's not new. That's to be expected. Thank you for the sub, K-Vance. Appreciate it. How's Springtrap doing? He's cooling, per usual. The channel is like half your age. That is weird to think about. It's weird to think that sooner than later, I'm going to have had this YouTube channel for longer than I haven't. And like just by the time I'm 25, I'll have had it for longer than I haven't, which is crazy. So like, it's quite literally my life's work, this YouTube channel. Like just all, like, oh, goddamn. How much alcohol am I drinking today? Keep it at casual, per usual. What are your friends thought I was 36? I don't know if I should take that in a he seems out of touch and old way, or like a he seems smarter than he actually is way. And it's a thought experiment for sure. On the bright side, you're famous. Most people don't make it that far. I don't think that's as much of a blessing as you think. I'm more pumped about the success and monetary value because the security that creates in my life, even outside of the fame. I don't know. Like, it's certainly cool to have people say they like what I make, but the real, like, impactful stuff is, like, how it changes the way you live day-to-day. And, you know, the fame doesn't factor into my day-to-day for obvious reasons. But the money do. Found you through your Zootopia fan comic YouTube video. Are you gay or bisexual? Bi. Well, bi is the easiest way to describe it. I don't feel like... It's straightforward if I just say bi. I don't feel like going into the nuances of it because that would mean a lot of self-examination. I just cannot be fucked right now. Thanks for the sub, hoodie. How's Smoke doing? She's doing. I just say queer, TBH. Yeah, it's a catch-all. I'm lazy. You could be fucked right now. Actually, I can't be fucked right now, Nuka. Nice try. It's not happening. It do be like that. It's been so... Yeah, welcome to everybody who's just joining stream. Today, we're going to do a little GeoGuessr. It's been over a year since the last time I played this, so... Whatever small amount of skill I had is probably completely gone. It's probably evaporated. This is what we're working with. I'm gonna do a casual game. You know, nothing too crazy. I'm so excited for TwitchCon. Nuke is gonna be there. I can't wait to see my boy. Him and Grolix. Very excited. Skill issue? Literally, like, in the most literal way possible, skill issue. Immediately. Is that... Those are Roman characters. Or Latin characters, I'm stupid. They be counting numbers like 1, 2, 3, so that's gotta mean something, right? What's y'all's favorite color? Green. Because it's the color of paper. That stuff I be stacking. Grolix hasn't caught tickets yet? Fuck, man! I wanna see his dumb ass. I haven't seen him since, like, March. Is math blue? Who cares? Graduate already! Holy fuck! Yeah, no cheating, fellas. That would be cringe. Wait, there was a sign right there. Successives. Okay, so this is definitely not an English-speaking country, I don't think. Definitely Europe, though. Definitely Europe. I like the architecture style. Passage sur Leve. For sure, I definitely butchered that pronunciation. What are we? That looks like German, right? France or German? I just see Heinz and I'm like, German? It's giving France vibes. I think this is actually rural Japan. Why did you block the term, I hate French? It's accurate. It's incredibly based. I don't know why you'd ever block that. Your buddy won't be pulling out the architecture. I want to see if there's like any city we can find or some shit. Okay, yeah, this is definitely France. That G is definitely France. I just saw Heisenberg and I was German. It's France near Germany? Potentially. Hey, at least the French have the decency to say stop the same way we do. If they didn't, I would be having some major issues. Are there any highway exits that we can be looking at? Is that a liquor store? Please tell me that's a liquor store. I'm gonna go inside right now. Made in Paris. So, is this just straight up Paris or like close to it? Okay, we can at least narrow in on like France, obviously. I'm gonna say close to here. Belgium? It's definitely not fucking Belgium, dude. Belgian people are like kinda cool, at least. No way that's Paris. It could be like the satellite series of Paris. This does look like it could be some random fucking suburban downtown in America though, because there's street parking. Which is something that sucks to see in France. Wait, somebody said Quebec, and considering the, like all the street parking, I don't think that really exists in, Yeah, wait, no. Since it's like a mix of English and French, I want to say probably Quebec. Somewhere around here, probably. Not Paris? I mean, it's definitely not Paris. The street parking, like, just would not make sense. Anything on the trash cans? They usually have, like, municipalities or some shit. Also, why would they like, advertise made in Paris if you live in fucking France? Like, if you live in Paris, like I don't fucking care. Most of the shit I get is made in Paris. Definitely Ohio. It's near Germany. I said Germany earlier. They drive on the same side as Americans. I don't remember if it was just Brits who don't. You saw the word loca and were about to say Mexico. Embarrassing. Embarrassing. Fabrication is your measure. They talk so funny. Quite buy a PS4, please. I already have the OG, man. Control technique. Just like automobile lessons. Driving lessons. Denmark? God, it's not Denmark, okay? Come on now. I'm looking for a sign. Give me a sign. Look at the currency. Where? Oh yeah, we should probably find some stores. You guys are probably used to seeing fucking... Okay, yeah, it is France. Euros. I fucking love how you guys are probably super used to seeing those GeoGuessr speedruns where folks, like, fucking get it based off the fauna from the place they first spawn. And then you just come to my ass. Sands? Is this a landmark? This looks like it could potentially be a landmark. French moment. Lit. It is not based. So true. Ain't nobody scared of someone from Ohio. I don't know, man. Jake Paul could probably beat my ass. I ain't gonna lie to you. Paris, Argenful. What? Okay, so Paris is here. Is Argenful around the area? A86. A15, A86. Where the hell is A86 is ass at? A34, like A24. Jake Paul is from Ohio? Yes, he's from Cleveland. Ohio is the new Brazil. I think it's only the new Brazil if Jake Paul beats Anderson Silva, in which case we may have a problem. A85. It's gotta be near here, right? Is there a way to, like, make this fucking map bigger? They named this place after the goddamn phone company. What were you thinking? A85. Do numbered highways, like, that are right next to each other run adjacently? The A5, A77. Okay, the A66 definitely connects to this. A86, there it is. The A86. A86. I'm just gonna follow this bitch backwards. A86, 86. I can definitely speak French. I'm very good at saying A86 over and over again. Wait, where the fuck did it go? Is that the whole ass thing? Whatever, I'm gonna just drop it, like, right here. Huh! Not bad! Not bad! Pretty close! Pretty close! 4 miles! I think that's a pretty strong start. Okay. This is definitely somewhere. These roads do look a little back alley. Grand Caravan, Dodge. This looks like a American neighborhood off the rip. Let's see. Paramedics, Manitoba. Where the fuck is Manitoba? It's in Canada, that's for sure. Manitoba. We are in Manitoba. Is Manitoba a province or a town? Manitoba, yeah, there it is. Let me look for more Sinclair Park, John Usick Satellite. Dude, this ambulance was just neck and neck with the Google Earth fucking, like, truck the entire goddamn ride. Shout out Lou. Shout out my dude Lou. From Creamy Kike and Co. Shout out Lou. Damn, the paramedic van beat us. Huron? Do you think Huron is the place or the name of the owners? Check the school? But yeah, I'll double check it. Is there, like, a funky way around it? Andrew Minarski VC High School. What if I, like, take a step back? Will it, like, stop being mid sign change? Nope, it's just fucked. Andrew Minarski. Guys, don't put the fucking, like, full goddamn address in chat. That's such a buzzkill. Oh, it's Canada. Somewhere in Canada. Real. Look at these group of delinquents. Oh, they're gone. Yep, Minarski School. BigSteelBox.com. Incredible. It seems like McPhillips is the place? Because I've seen multiple things called McPhillips. That's dope art. It's okay, I guess. You know, I fuck with the Canadians, so I'll say it's good. That's what I'll say. It's good, I guess. This is your first stream? Welcome. We're playing GeoGuessr. Manila Pharmacy. Walk-in Clinic. Atlantic Medical Center and Pharmacy. Is Manila the name of the place or the owners? I never know. Oops. Why did the quality just, like, drop to shit for that one image? Atlantic Medical Center and X-Ray, Manila Pharmacy. This is obviously Michigan. It's real. I fuck with the Canadians quite 2022. You also wanted to fuck Canada? Well, I got with Denmark, alright? Gonna change of heart. Vancouver's very nice, though. When I went there, I enjoyed my time quite a bit. It was good seeing my homies as well.
Juniors! Hamburger combo, only $8.99. Fuck, that's a ripoff.
I forgot how little your currency is worth over there. Silly little Canadians. Didn't Canada reject us? Yep. It is Winnipeg. Can we find a road? Mountain Avenue. Maybe like there's an area called Starbuck singular. Is there an area called Atlantic or like Manila? Michael Phillips. Yeah, it's like right around here. Fuck anybody who spoiled that, by the way. I was doing my best to ignore it.
Riverdale, like the show Riverdale. Oh my fucking god, they made it real.
I'm just going to drop the Bronx in Canada? You got to be kidding me. West Alexander, Dufferin Industrial, the West End, Wolseley, North River Heights, Crescent Wood, Little Italy, Earl Grey, Point Road, Wildwood Park. Thompson and the Park Cemetery. Why is Thompson the only one in that fucking cemetery, bro? That's lame. The Fun Park Amusement Center. That sounds made up, dude. Look if there's a school nearby. I love how this particular Tim Hortons gets a fucking nod on the map. Like all the other St. Hortons in this, or like Tim Hortons in this fucking wasteland are pale in comparison. Riverdale IRL, emotional, Daily Travel Agency, Red Ronin, VC, Quebos Bakery. My pronunciation is so dog shit. St. Hortons, oh yeah. I mean, it might as well be a holy site for you schmucks. I know how you feel about it. Don't pretend you don't worship the ground it's like stead on. Okay, we're getting out of the urban centers again. Winnipeg, family... Winnipeg? My friend, I think you may have made a slight typo. Oh, no, it was just Google Maps. Whatever, I'm just gonna drop it, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Let's just drop it, like, fucking here, see how close I am. Not bad for a guess. So far, decent. Where the hell is this? Okay, that's Cyrillic, so... somewhere like... over here-ish. I'm not sure if it's like Russian or a different Slavic language. Dude, you fucking crawl so slow on this map, dude. Like, look how far, like... I think this is, like, a super limited area you can go into. Let me see if I can find anything. This is how you know I'm, like, not a worldly person. I know jack about everywhere but America. And to be fair, America is rather large. But even then, like, there's most certainly spots in my knowledge. Like, I don't know enough about America specifically to excuse why I suck at everything else. Guys, if I ask for help, it's allowed, but I'm not doing that right now. Maybe it's Japan? Real. I believe you. I think it is. This is the problem with other alphabets. I can't read them. So I don't know what shit says. Flaga. Flaga? Waka Flaga Flame. What's going on in this building, huh? Hey, what's the deal? This place is about as dry as the heel of your foot. Mine too, honestly. My shit's cracking. Literal fucking, like, little divots and like climbable posts forming in my feet.
Russia? It could be Russia. Like,
based on the alphabet, it's most likely Russia, but I know Russian isn't the only language that uses Cyrillic characters. Russia, that's their language. Again, it's not just like not just Russia uses these kind of characters. A lot of white people in ads. Well, that's every country in Europe.
B and Z. Pretty sure the color green doesn't exist there. Nice try, buddy. It might be vomit green, but that's green, all right. And it might be moldy green windows, but that's green, all right.
Very clearly Canada. This is probably the hardest one so far. I feel like we've gotten decently good softballs, and that's why I, like, did okay at them. It's the color of your shit after Taco Bell. I forgot what green shits indicates about what you eat. I cannot remember for the life of me. This vibe is maybe Georgia? I don't know. The only experience I had with Georgia is, like, No Fuckers Vlogs and Chebelinks. It looks very cool. Why couldn't they just put, like, a country, like, a picture of the country everywhere on the street signs? I think that'd be useful for us GeoGuessr players. That only seems fair. That seems like a reasonable, request. You eat drywall? You and Jackie Kennedy should get together and share recipes on wall eating. Maybe you'd enjoy some sheet metal. Gives off Utah vibes. Agreed. It's only in the USA. See, I thought that dude was like wearing a KFC costume. We got the Shell store. Very cool. Shell, Helix. As someone with the same name as her, I could go for some sheet metal. That's the spirit. I saw a phone number starting with 0. I'm trying to, like, what? Nat, what country code is that? Am I allowed to ask that? Well, I already asked. If anybody knows, permission to tell me. There's a flag. Poland? What in the post-Soviet nightmare? Okay, come on. There's plenty of different types of nightmares. Email? At inbox? At inbox.something. Maybe if I, like, go a little further left. Inbox.ru. This is Russia. But where the fuck in Russia is it? I'm gonna guess the European side, because most parts of Russia that are habitable are there. Now what? Now I just need to look for, like, things that, like, look kind of line up with the English spelling. Delta print. Most advanced Soviet architecture. I think I'll probably, like, I need to go back to the city center, see if I can't find anything with, like, some funky looking city names on it. Does it look like anything on the map? Not this one, I don't think. Nope, that's not a P. Man, this is so embarrassing, bro. I don't even know if this is a city name or just, like, some shit. Florida! Wait, I'm drawing something. Want me to draw something for you? I mean, by all means, it's your free time. Guys, it has a .ru. Doesn't that automatically make it Russian? I mean, more than likely, but it could be that someone has, like, a foreign email address, but I'm going off the assumption that it's Russian. That we're currently in Russia. Do you think this is a city name, or just it just says fucking mall? And I'm, like, trying to find the word mall on the world map.
I don't see any water features nearby, so anything like on the river. Unless I'm just like super far out from it, I don't think it's gonna be there. There's so many white cars, where's the diversity? Come on, man, they're just trying to get by. Let them live, let them be. God knows these people have it shitty enough, like, God. The road ends here. You're physically not allowed to go that way. That's a really long fucking sentence to put on a sign, dude. And nobody is stopping to read that. I see a big billboard. Dice, perhaps? Dice, perhaps? But no, go back, dipshit. Literally a fucking blank white sign. God fucking damn it. Oh god, not this game. It's a fun little time waster, I'm gonna lie. It's super chill. I actually really enjoy it. It doesn't usually do, like, crazy views, but... I don't know. It's like, relaxing, and I think it'll be, like, a decent enough video. Birmingham. Alabama or the United Kingdom? Because there's a big difference. One is a hellhole and one's in Alabama. So, like, one's a hellhole and the other is surrounded by hell. Boots. Is there anything useful this way? Is that... Wait, none of these are going to be a city name, are they? Is there, like, an address on any of these things? Like, on any of these advertisement signs? I wish I could move a little, like, fucking faster. Bakai Bank? Could that be, like, a local bank, or do you think that's a chain? I thought that said Nebraska. Does it look like the hand was palm side up? Fuck if I know. Wait. Okay. There's a .kg here. So it could still be Kyrgyzstan. Where is it? It could still be, Well, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I know what I'm talking about. I'm really cool. Yeah, Kyrgyzstan. Like the KG. That .ru put us on the wrong path. Okay, now I have a renewed hope to look for stuff. Oh, but shit's spelled so much differently. Like, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Bro, it's a country. I know. It's like the game. Do you think there's a town called Bakai? I hope I said that right. Probably, definitely not, but... You know, I've definitely butchered my fair share of pronunciations. Guys, don't just fucking say this, like, goddamn name. You can, like, help guess, but, like, spoiling it's lame. I'm inhaling your drywall. Have fun. You mean the lower part? Around here? I need to keep looking, I think. I don't think I have enough. Small town in KG, possibly. Practic. Yeah, I'm seeing more KGs than RUs. And it would make more sense for an RU to appear in a country like Kyrgyzstan, as opposed to a KG appearing in Russia. Like, if you're a Brit, you go to a .com, like, decently often, I'd imagine. Even if your main thing is .co.uk. Man, that was a quality fart. I'm proud of myself for that one. Why not search up the numbers? Because that's, like, kind of cheating. I don't know, if you just, like, looked up... Like, I could literally look up any of these fucking services...
and like have the spot, but I don't know, like going off map clues is the fun way to play it, I think. If I don't get this in the next like 5-ish minutes, I'm just gonna take it. I'm gonna throw a dart at the board of Kyrgyzstan. Get some damn trees. Don't tell them what to do. They're not coming here and telling us how to make our fucking goddamn country. They didn't bother you. They didn't do nothing to you. Home line. Ah, they blocked the number, silly goose. There's no like street corner signs or like anything pointing to a highway anywhere nearby, which is how I think I usually end up getting these. I'm honestly terrible at geography. Yep. See, I should have realized it was Kyrgyzstan like when I saw, or like when I passed this, but I didn't see this bit originally. Am I identifying the place by the color of their soil yet? I would have no idea how to start with that, man. I would be out of my depth. I'm not a GeoGuessr pro, man. I'm barely a casual. I'm a disgrace, if you ask most people. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna drop my pin somewhere and fucking pray to God. Okay, let's say... It's not gonna be anywhere close, but let's fucking drop it right here. Fuck it. Yeah, pretty far, but it was in Kyrgyzstan. Alright, so we were correct on that. Imagine it's the exact place. It almost never happened. This is America. This is most fucking definitely America. Whenever I get a result that's just stretches of highway with little dotted houses like this, I'm like, yeah, I'm in America right now. We're gonna probably pass some fucking farm silos and some cows grazing or some shit. This is gonna go on for literal miles. We're just gonna have to click for ages before we see anything remotely useful. Oh, it's not America! Huh? That's new. Usually this type of architecture indicates America. Is that Spanish? I think so. Or is that Portuguese? I don't know. Well, there's still literally nothing besides that sign, so... I'm just really used to long highways being, like, existing across the countryside of this country. Snorted a line. Feeling good. Yeah, I don't think that's Spanish. I gotta like, fucking stick the arrow out as far as it'll let me. And then make, like, these really big jumps. Because there's nothing here, dude! It's probably gonna be like this for ages. I'm wondering if we can find even, like, a pit stop somewhere. I think you guys are right about Portuguese, or Brazil, because the... I don't think Portugal is big enough to have some shit like this just going straight for ages. What's that? Is that a place? Let me get a little closer. What does that say? São João? I definitely am saying that wrong, but it seems like it could be in location. If Ariwa ever sees this video or VOD, they're gonna be fucking screaming at me. I can imagine them being like so goddamn like frustrated with me just watching me fuck this up. Okay, yeah, so I see a São Luís. So I'm gonna assume that's a play. Bomb Jesus! Bomb Jesus! Don't do that! Do not do that! Catastrophic consequences if you bomb Jesus, I think. quit needs geography lessons. I mean, I don't know. The application of this particular geographic knowledge feels very niche. The only reason I've ever, like, I'm accessing this data at all is because I'm playing GeoGuessr. Okay, I think I need to find, like, a highway marker, but Sao Wow, or however you say that. That's keep that in mind. Sao Joanne. Bum means good quite, so they're essentially saying good lord in the town name. Jesus was a cat boy. I don't know about all that, but he definitely was a drunk driving enthusiast. He did turn water into wine. He was like, you don't need this water shit, that's boring. He's a frat bro, and he's like, yeah, sip the shit while you're behind the wheel of the horse carriage. Go crazy. What is that? Virginia. We're in Virginia, Brazil. I wonder if I went in the other direction, if I would have hit fucking civilization already. Jesus is an alcoholic. He's a partier, I think. Rio Duro. I don't know if that's a place or something else. Wait, more shit? Is this more shit in the on the distance? Did you say getting crucified is bottom energy? What the fuck are you people talking about? What is wrong with you? Chaos. Average quiet viewer, real. Your uncle is an alcoholic. Well, at least he's setting a good example for you. There's literally nothing for miles. Holy shit. It appears I've missed a lot, Jesus. It's just GeoGuessr. Like, you can pretty much hop in whenever. Dude, I think I might just have to Hail Mary this, because I don't think we're going to find anything fucking useful soon. Like, I'm just gonna, like, fucking do a quick pass, and then if I get it really fucking wrong, whatever. Like, I don't think we're getting anything by, like, following this highway. Do you see a sow somewhere? Sow? There's a lot of sows. So I think that is a place. We just gotta find the right sow. Okay, this is all Brazil. But there's a lot of fucking Brazil to go through, you know? Ariwa's gonna be disappointed. Come on, that's not new. Most people are in me. Come on now. You love everyone's fan theories about Jesus' sexual interests? I heard a crackpot theory that he had, like, a wife and kids at one point that he abandoned. And then he also went to, like, fucking India, was it? To, like, study with Buddhist monks. I don't know what the fuck people who were saying that were thinking, but, like, maybe. Fuck if I know. The only thing we know for sure about Jesus is that motherfucker existed. You never wanted to know his sexual interests, but now you're curious? That's, like, a you problem. That's, like, a personal issue, man. Consider getting that, like, sorted. Why are we talking about Jesus? I don't know, the topic of his sexual interest came up and now chat's fixated on it. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna Hail Mary it. I'm dropping it fucking here.
Well, it was Brazil. Just barely. It was almost fucking Uruguay, jeez. Really flubbed that one, huh? Oh, come on! Not another highway, dude! Oh, at least there's a village right here. Any language indicators? Please drive carefully. Stop with- okay, this is probably the UK. Considering the mountains and the goddamn church.
Birmingham. Birmingham.
This dude, look at this fella taking a picture of the Google truck. You're a gay. Glenfondle, Rathnew. Well, I mean, that certainly is pretty straightforward. Are there any R roads? Or is it all M's? Maybe? Okay, yeah, it's all M's as well here. Let's go a little further in. Win a brand new house? Oh my, OMG? Top prize value? Oh, in euros. Wait, is that the sound for euros or pounds? I cannot fucking remember. I'm pretty sure that's euros, right? Euros? Okay, yeah. So it wouldn't be in... would it be in euros if it was in the UK? Because they, like, even when they were in the EU, they were like, nah, I gotta use my fucking British pounds. I don't wanna fucking use the euro. I want my great British pounds. I gotta be special, losers. Anything here? Guys, does Quite have British viewers? We have like it's like the military pre-2000s. We have a don't ask, don't tell policy. Like, we won't ask if you're British, but also don't mention it. Yeah, think of it like being gay in the military like a few decades ago. Copy and paste houses. I mean, listen, man, we're in America. We can't say shit about that particular topic. The Irish use the euro? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, then. That's useful. Okay, so they have N and M roads, highways. Was there anything on that wash car? Multi-wash, service unit. Okay, yeah, definitely Ireland. Definitely Ireland, without a doubt now. Multi-wash. Glenally Garage. I love the trees. They are pretty nice. But they remind me of, like, around here. Ballynockin. That can't be a real fucking name, dude. Ballynock. Yeah, I shouldn't judge. We have some dumbass names in the States for cities. Ballynockin. That's what I'm on the hunt for. Roundstone. 100% Ireland. Dude, there's so many different Bally's, dude. Look at this shit. Dublin. Prosperous. See, that's a decent city name. Virginia, Ireland. Bally James Duff. Who the fuck thinks of this? It goes so hard. What the fuck? Okay, that's crossing into Northern Ireland. Would it be Northern Ireland? I think they'd still use, like, the pound, wouldn't they? Ballinine. Ballylicky. Ballylicky, dude! Are you gotta be fucking kidding me! This can't be real! Knockings? Knockings? Is there a Ballynacking around here? Bulteens, East. Ballinskelligs. Fucking balls. Fuck balls up the ball. Up the wall. Bellegishin pass. I just passed gas. Kumflahane. Bally Malice. Dungil. Bulteens. I gotta find where the fuck was knocking again. It's gotta be around there, not the knockings. It's gotta be right, like
There's no way it would have this name if it wasn't around here. Right? That seems like... That feels like an educated guess. Bulteens East. Try more west, it didn't go over the weather. True. I want to live in a place just called Revenue. I'm a bag getter. I exclusively stack paper, so I'm going there. Knockings. Dune Riggin. Let me try down. Skellig's Retreat, Bowling Skellig's. Brown's Your Stop. That's a cool stop name. There's places with the F slur in their name. It's not the F slur if it's in like a different language, is it? Like the Spanish word for black kind of deal. There's some very concerning names. I mean, I just won't read them out, but they're like city names. You can't exactly get too mad at them. I don't think that's how that works. I mean, unless it was named after the English word specifically in reference to those things. I don't know, man. Like, there are words in like certain Asian languages that sound like very bad things in English, but it's not English, so. It's a school name? Oh, fuck. I thought the school was gonna be fucking cookery. But I guess that's the... I guess cookery is the subject. Is the R word a slur if you don't say it to someone with a disability? I mean, that's a significantly different scenario. Glenally? I've seen Glenally multiple times. You can say that about pretty much every language, though. Yes, that's literally the point. Like, every language will have things that are mean completely different things in the language they are actually speaking that don't sound so great in the in a different language. Like, no shit. That's literally what it... That's literally my point. Like, you... If you're gonna get mad at someone else for speaking their language and something they say in that language sounds like something offensive in your language, you need to fucking get out your bubble. Like, that is so fucking Eurocentric. Like, holy shit. Like, goddamn. Why are we doing the slur discourse? This is barely discourse. This is just fucking, like, true. I can't think of a single way. Unless they're, like, intentionally saying that as, like, a fucking workaround. Like, they know what it means in that language and they're doing it as, like, you can't get mad at me. Like, then there's literally no argument to be had. Like, there's nothing, there's no nuance. That's the only scenario. Glenally. Where the fuck is Glenally? It's gotta be a place. I just want to keep seeing signs. I'm begging. I'll keep looking. But I'm pretty sure Glenally's the place because I've seen that on multiple establishments. Ashford Auctions. That's definitely a company. I'm going back. You get canceled if you talk about this shit? If that happens, that's really dumb. Wait, so Ashford is a place. Okay, I thought that was the company name. And Wicklow. Ashford and Wicklow. How zoomed in do I need to be able to find Wicklow? Limerick? I've heard that word before. Ashford, Winslow. Like Winston from Overwatch. That's a fucking highway name. I remember seeing R's. R752. Right? I
I just gotta like count high enough and eventually it'll show up. $591, $595, $639, $69. Okay, the numbers got even smaller. I may have made a major mistake, but it was like funny. Ashford, I wonder if that's a nice place. I've literally never been to Ireland. I'd like to go someday, though. Dublin seems... Poggers? Is that the word? 336? Fuck, man. I keep getting farther away. Okay, so the higher up in the country, the higher up the number. So it's probably down here somewhere, right? 587, 637, 595... They got a wait. Did I see that correctly? Don't tell me. I thought there was a place called Baltimore. 591 East End. I don't think I've checked enough on this side. 598, 600? I can't count that high. 600, 600, 611, 626. This is the quite counting stream. But like, I'm not even counting in order. I'm just counting the numbers I see on screen. 65, 39, 68. $691, $690. They're trending up now. God, Lord, please. And we're back to 432. God fucking damn it. God, where did I go wrong? $693. $712. Okay. Wrong direction, I think. Wait, no. $725. $748. Where is 752? 49. 720. 72. Fucking Christ, dude. How do you even number these things? Like, what is the fucking, like, what is the internal logic? Whatever. It's probably around here somewhere. 742. 741. I may bust a gasket. Thank you for the sub, fella. Can you say CPR me, please? Recommend stop dying. That usually solves the problem before anybody needs to CPR you. Just stay alive. Keep breathing. You'll be fine if you do that. Bro, I really tapped the map to try and make it bigger. Oh wait, you guys can't see the whole map, sorry. Let me frame it like this so you guys get a little better of a look. That should be better framing, I think. That'll make this a little easier. Poor Flinders is only gonna have that at fucking hour two of the fucking VOD. Wait! County Wicklow. Sill Mountain. Is the Krill Mountain a fucking landmark? Wicklow and Ashford at the intersection of them two. Ashford, a bigger name? Nope. I lost County Wicklow. I'm a moron. There it is. County Wicklow, County Carlow. I'm assuming more this way. Your dog says hi. My dog. 53, 52. Glennally. I'm gonna just drop it like here.
Whoa! Let's fucking go! Holy shit! Perfect! Perfect, bitch! Perfect!
I took fucking ages, but I did it. I mean, it took me 7 years, but I did pull it off. Easy. No struggle in the slightest. Alright, top of the hour. I'm gonna run an ad break, get another drink. You guys know how it goes. Alcoholism.
Okay, I'm back. Just in time to beat the ad break? I don't know. Words, you know how it goes. Okay. You're ready to hop into another round? Another go, might you say? Are we in a building? Just farted. We're in a building. Okay, the first thing we have to do is escape. But I have to follow the exit signs. Oh, this is really disorienting. Okay, the exit is to the left. Oh, the headache. I think this is Japan. No, that's the bathroom. B2F, level 2. Oh man, I really hate how it transitions from, like, spots, dude. Maybe up? No. There, no. That's not where I want to go. How the fuck do I get out of this building? Oh, maybe that's the exit over there. God, I hope so. Nope, it's literally just the room we started in. Damn, is this the back? It feels like some museum. Okay, let me go in front of the sign again. And try and retrace my steps. Okay, so it says the exit is to the left. So I go as far left as we can. I think this is it. I think this is as far left as we can go. What the fuck, man? How do I get out of here? Well, I'm pretty sure it's Japan based on, like, the characters. I could be fucking dead wrong on that. Wall map? Wait. Information? I can't zoom in more than this. Wait, I can! Okay, yeah, definitely Japan. Can we match this? Can we match this water feature up to anywhere? Like here? Not here. Look for like a fucking weird thing slithering into the mainland. That's the lookout. Maybe a lake? Here? Nah, that's too urban. Nope. Nope. Lettering is in Japanese. Yeah, I thought so. You know, I'm just like incredibly smart. Like, I just kind of know that intuitively. I'm just like really smart. Thank you for the sub. Nope. Quite, it's right there. Bruh, I must be blind then. I'm just checking every lake I see, bro. Kobe! For Kobe. Look for something that looks like two boats and a dock. What? Your voice turned into sounded like someone outside my window, and I actually felt my heart grow wings and fly away. L heart, bro. Get a better one. Get one that's less pussy. The place you said was too urban. Okinawa? Maybe? It might be one of the islands. One of the surrounding islands. I feel like any of them would have to have, like, a decent tourist... like, a decent tourist motivation because of the weird fucking museum we're apparently in. I have no idea where Okinawa is. I'm gonna screenshot this and come back to it for reference. Just so we still have it. It's something we found legitimately, so it counts. But I'm gonna look around a bit more. There's gotta be a way out of here. This is literally the only place I could think of being the exit. What the fuck is happening, man? This is so disorienting. Elevator, very cool. What the hell kind of a room is this? Like, what on God's earth is going on in this place? Who made this thing? Who made this an option on GeoGuessr? I'm gonna throw up? You're telling me, man. Go in the restrooms? I don't think I can. One. I could read these numbers. Anything? Wait, please tell me this is the way out. Please tell me this is the way out. Who is even taking fucking images of this for Google Earth? Like, who? Who? Is there an emergency exit map? I was looking. Like, there is literally, like, an exit sign, but it doesn't actually take you to the exit. I legit think the only piece of, like, usable info we have is this map. So, we just kind of have to guesstimate based off the rough shape. It's definitely Japan somewhere. You good? The building is a nightmare. Literally, I'm trapped in hell. Wait, is this it? Is it? No, it's not. Doesn't sputter off enough. When we find this, I need to know what it is. I'm tempted, like, part of me is just fucking, like, mad curious. Like, I just want to know where the hell this is now. Like, I don't even care about getting it right. I'm just like, where the fuck am I? In an inquisitive sense. Not in, like, a frustrated sense. You know what I mean? Look at the brochures. I'm gonna be honest, man. I can't fucking read these. Not even, like, just because it's a different language, but they're just so low quality. Can I get any closer? I still can't read this text. You passed it on the map? Where arounds? Is this purgatory? Something close to it. To the right. Give me a place. Did you see any sign? Did you see anything on the map like a name? Just farted. Here? No. I didn't see a name. It doesn't fucking help me with shit, motherfucker. Assuming you're not lying or that you didn't miss C, I gotta assume that it's like somewhere in this area. Ugh, could this be it? Guys, I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna just place it down and fucking see how much I fucked it. It was nowhere fucking near there, dude! You fucking lying piece of shit. Oh, you know what that might have been? That might have been, like, the Nagasaki Memorial. That makes sense. You really fucked it? This is what I get for trusting chat. I'm a moron. Never should have been there before. Gaslit successfully. Congrats, guys. Are you happy? Where is this? See, this is definitely somewhere in Asia, because these cars do not fucking exist in America. I'm pretty sure this type of car is actually banned. See if we can find any characters. You should only trust us. On that note, this is for sure New Jersey. Real. A limb? Christian Church. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. This definitely isn't America, but like these kind of cars do not exist here. Why is that car banned? I have no clue. You just don't see these kind of like really tiny cars here. You only get Ford F-150s. These palm trees make me think like something tropic. Headcorn Place. What side of the road do they drive on? Left. Left and English. Okay, it's gotta be Australia. It's gotta be Australia. It makes sense why there's like a mix of Asian automobiles, but like real Western culture stuff like Christianity all over the damn place. Denny's? Are you sure we're not in America? Also, it uses kilometers. Cringe. Wait, I saw a sign there. Eastgate Christian Center, 5 Ben Lemon. Seems like some shit's over here. Golflands Motel. Do you think there's a place called Golfland? Oh, NZ Strong, it's New Zealand, it's New Zealand. It's New Zealand, okay. Fairway Gardens, co.nz. Is there more stuff, like more substantial cityscapes anywhere? I think, I want to say we're near the coast. Like, just with how, like, many tropical trees there are. There's not a Denny's in Australia? I mean, there might be, I just refuse to believe it. It's more of a nice try, you can't trick me thing. Botany Road. There's like a city on there. Botany Dental Clinic. Talk teeth. Who the hell trying to talk teeth, man? Fast care. You live in Australia, you don't have Denny's? Like, for real? Or are you like, is this like part of the meme? Fruit World. That's this chat. Full of fruity people. Plant Barn. It's such a goofy name. Domino's, Physio, Liquorland. That's my kind of place. Liquorland, I love liquor. Historic Country Cafe. That'd be something. Heather Doe Historic Country Cafe. I cannot read that, man. Fuck. Is there a place just called Botany? This is a small enough country that if it's like a fucking small ass town, we can fucking comb over the whole damn thing. I'm gonna try the coasts first. Shag Point, they be fucking over there. Botany Bay is in Australia. Now why the fuck are why is everything New Zealand themed here? Can we look at the phone number in front of the area? I'd prefer not to do that, personally. This feels like Auckland. Might as well check. Is there a Botany Bay in Auckland? Or a Botany in Auckland? Epsom Mount Eden. Takapuna? You what now? Tamaki, Hobson Bay. I'm gonna keep looking because like there's been so many NZ related things. I'm pretty sure Botany is just the road. Like I don't think that's the actual name of the place. I think that's just like the specific road that those businesses were on. I'm gonna keep looking. Thank you for the 5 gift subs, EWIS. Appreciate it. Oh my god. Just ripped ass. McDonald. Look for a website. I mean, I'm looking for anything, really. Subway, Sushi Sora. Discount chemist. We're trying to put together some... Who's trying to start a meth lab? Beds R Us next to Rebel Sport. Okay, it seems like Botany is the place, so I'll go back to Australia and look for a Botany. Why was there like a bunch of NZ stuff then? Botany Bay. Venus Bay. It says countdown, it's NZ. Man, I hate mixed messages, man! They're so fucking confusing! Jesse, we need a discount chest. Wait. Chapel Road? Where's Highway 5? I can count that high. Okay, so 5 ends. Goes from here to fucking, up here. Howick, Whitford. Those are made up places, but whatever. How high can you count? Higher than you, but I'm not gonna, because I have, like, a job. Is this gonna be on YouTube? Part of it, at least. Where's Flatbush? That's in New York.
Wait, you're right! Kmart! The Kmart logo! Holy fuck!
I need to move to New Zealand immediately. Immediately. Holy shit.
I need to move here immediately! Oh my god, it's Mecca! This is my Mecca! Holy shit! I'm so enthused about this right now. I am the Kmart enthusiast. Open until midnight! Oh my god, it's as good as I thought it would be. It's everything I dreamed for.
It's like the second worst Kmart logo. It's a Kmart logo is all that matters. I'm actually in fucking tears right now, dude. Holy shit. Please don't show me a copyright logo with...
It was taken this year! It was taken this year! Copyright 2022!
Exdale, Glenberry. You have a Kmart in your town? I am unbelievably jealous. Is there Chapel Road somewhere? I'm gonna have to zoom in really far if you want to know that bit, I guess. There's a road that connects to Highway 5. Feed Catering, Linden, Google Road. You've seen a Kmart like 3 times in your life? I was in one when I was really young. It's a magical place. I've never seen a Kmart IRL. I've seen some in the last few years, but a lot of the ones that I passed in different states are like, the next time I passed them, they were not there anymore. This music is painfully accurate, painfully fitting. Sad music. That's why I'm crying and I have my face all sad like. I'm just gonna fucking put it on Highway 5. I can't be do it. Hey, only like 193 miles! Only on the other side of Highway 5. You'd love to see it.
What's the song called? This is, A Wish for Peace from PMD2.
What kind of trees are these? Because of how unpaved this road is, I have to imagine we are not gonna see shit for a very long time.
Birch trees. Like Minecraft?
Wait, saw a sign. Gotta at least check it. It is an arrow.
Slender forest.
Do you think we'll ever find the end of this road? I think I'm going faster than like 100 miles per hour right now.
Ah yes, the Slovenian blend.
Is this technically a road trip? I mean, if you're insane, which we are, so yeah. The sign was Russian. There was literally no text on it, dude. I'm literally spam clicking. I know some people would just be able to tell this from the terrain and the type of make of the road or some gay shit. I can't do that. There's no way out. There's no way out. This is the end. This is where my life stops. Yeah, he gotta be pregnant. The road is infinite. This is- We're never getting out of here, dude! What if I pick the wrong direction and we're just going deeper?
Who uses a gravel road this long, dude? This is like the size of an interstate, but it's not paved. Who needs to drive on gravel roads for this far?
The birch rooms. Fucking kill me. Can I just, like, speed ahead? Is there a way? I wish if you just held it, it'd let you fucking dash.
Wait.
Come back here. Motherfucker, where is your license plate? License and registration, motherfucker, where is it? Oh my god, it's blurred out. Look at this fella. What Google truck had the time to fucking drive through this, though?
Thanks for the subs, New Moon Zenith. Appreciate it. I'm losing my goddamn mind. You know what? I'm just gonna, like, plant a fucking stake in buttfuck America and hope it's, like, even remotely close. There.
What? What? Are you fucking kidding me? What on earth? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? This is bullshit. This is bullshit.
I'm going insane. I'm losing my mind. You had a feeling it was Russia? Well, thanks. That didn't fucking do shit for me, man. Your feeling didn't fucking help for shit. Dock. Water. Above ground power lines. What side of the road are they driving on? The right side. Antonio Ruiz de Montoya. Okay, I want to say probably South America. It's from like the foliage. It's the Subluna Eclipse. It's Mexico, it's got the orange tint. Right, I forgot. The orange tint endemic to the atmosphere of Mexico. AR? Argentina? Is that edu.ar? Antonio? Ontario, Canada. That's where we are right now. What? I wonder if this university that we just saw would be marked. We'd have to... Wait? Wait, I think I saw something. Mark. I need to go back. What was the university name? Antonio Ruiz de Montoya? Is that the name? You suck dick for a living? Have fun with that. Martin Day. Oh, it was close. It had like the alliteration. That's what I thought I saw. Fuck. Okay, back to looking. I think there's more stuff this way. I was trying to follow like the density of cars, hoping that I fucking hit some like town center. Man, I sure do love some walkable infrastructure. Wasn't it near water? Was it? What the heck? This building looks nice. Let's see if that fucking says anything. Okay. 12 degrees. Oh, yeah, you're right. We started near a dock. What parts of Argentina be near the docks and shit? Fucking half the goddamn country. Okay. I think we may need to narrow it down, but probably on this side. Probably along the coast, if I had to guess. That's a Mormon mission right there. Watch it be the Balkans. Can you fucking imagine, dude? Yeah. Water here again. I think we're at where we fucking started. My dumbass did a circle. Like a boss. Also, wait. We have to fast forward in time, but if we stand like right here. This house looks nice. This looks like a nice house. Definitely not Spanish. I know, it's like Argentina. Like, there was a .ar at the end of a website. Look for missions on the map. It has to be major city. This is a rich neighborhood, too. Like, you can tell by, like, these fucking, like, gentrified houses. Like, these are, like, some Americans who moved here because it was, like, way cheaper to get a house built like this in Argentina than in Florida. How did you lose your legs? I didn't lose them. I just never had them. It is not California. Way to narrow it down. Thank you. That'll be a huge help in our search. Thanks for the sub, Emo Disaster. This is so not Cali that it hurts. Oh my god, dude! This is not California in the slightest. Like, I love how that's your focus. Definitely not Canada. I think we can cross that off. I think that's safe to cross off at this point. Wait, please tell me there's something good down this road. There's literally- you can't go down that road, never mind. This is also not New Jersey, thank the Lord. Not New York. The guy over there was wearing quite merch. Anything on the side of the bus stops? Nah, no ads. Gomera Lavadero Dero? I cannot speak any language but English. And I can barely speak that. I'm literally a disgrace. Warehouse. Lavadero? That seems like a place. Because we've seen that multiple times. Is there a place named Lavadero on the coast? Lavalee? A lot of Buenos Aires. Okay, that's Uruguay, so... Work our way down now. Lavadero might just be the shop. Well, there's like Lavadero there. There's also Lavadero back here. Yeah. There's several Lavaderos. Bro, just guess. Listen, I know it's called GeoGuessr, but it's supposed to be like... It's supposed to be an educated guess. Lavadero is watching? Okay, never mind. I guess I'm stupid. That's a car wash, bro. Why was there more than one car wash right the fuck next to each other? I fucking hate my life, man. I feel like such an idiot. Lavadero means a washer. It's not a place. I come off like such a fucking American right now, dude. It's not even funny. I love Car Wash Town, man. I love Car Wash Town. Is city called Washer. We have equally stupid names in America, though, to be fair. Is that a place? Like, how it's like city, then state in America? Give me Car Wash Town for 500. AV is Avenue? Okay. Bruh. Just fucking, like, scrolled back in time with that picture. Like, jeez. Wasn't even a full road yet. Now look at it. Properly paved. Bruh, you left Argentina? Did I? It's literally a sign for how they fixed the road. No, I'm still in Argentina. Lying liar. Posadas? Is that the name of like a service or is that a place? Look up the website? That's cheating. I don't want to do that. Posada is in. Where are you? Well, you know, that's exact. That, I'm wondering too, Jillian. Thanks. Thanks for asking. Like, I would tell you if I knew. It's a city in the Brazilian-Argentina border. Where the hell Argentina and Brazil start? One of these. Argentina. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out the fucking border. Does Argentina even have a border with fucking Brazil? Are you lying to me? I think we live on Earth. Astute observation. I was being sarcastic, and I'm losing my goddamn mind, Jillian. You know I'm not capable of, like, human thought right now. You gotta be a little sympathetic. Posadas, there it is, there it is. Lord, please. Let's go a little exotic. Oh, finally, a fucking win. I needed that shit. I needed something to not be a complete dud. Bakery tour. This is definitely some amusement park in America. Bro, you move so slow. Cruiser, this is Disneyland. It's Disneyland. I'm pretty sure it's Disneyland. Looks like Six Flags. What, even with the Cars branding? Yeah, no, it's Disneyland. It's literally Cars Land. Where the fuck is Anaheim? Anaheim. Where the hell is Disney? It's fucking Disneyland. Where's Cars Land? California Adventure, Disneyland Park. It's a small world, fuck. Toontown! Disneyland, it's land. Cars Land is only in Disneyland. Where the fuck is California Adventure on the goddamn map? Soaring over California. Yep, here. 125 yards from the correct location. Holy shit. It's not Cali. It's literally Cali. You're literally wrong. I've been there too. I've been there more times than you. It's literally Cars Land. It's fucking California Adventure, dude. Bro's gonna tell me I'm wrong. Bro's gonna tell me I'm wrong! Why, he got defensive? No, I got correct. I'm correct, is actually the word you're thinking of. The correct term would here would be right. I thought it was an Epcot at Disney World. Nah, there's no Cars Land equivalent at Disney World, unfortunately. I want to go visit again Avengers Campus. That'd be cool. I thought it was a Michigan Adventure. You think they put a Disney theme park in Michigan of all places? Okay. I'm going to do one more round after an ad break. Okay. Time for the last go before we do some React Andy stuff. Spetsnaz. Latin characters. There's a website hiding behind that bush. .pl? .pl. Hi, WeeWoo. Wait, is WeeWoo even here? I'm gonna say hi anyways. .pl? Poland? Is it Poland? Oh yeah, I think it is. You get points for voting right. Nah, it's literally like a poll thing. There's no correct answer. It's like a popularity thing. Auto expert. I got farts on deck today, dude. What does that say? Did I pass the sign I just saw? What the fuck? So I'm trying to see that sign. And then it's just gone. There it is. That's gotta be the name of the place, right? Poland. Zegzilla. Z something. Let me see if I can find a highway. You want to be my keyboard so bad? What on earth? That's just a deli place? It's a grocery store? Okay. Okay. 2 and 7? Highway 2? Highway 82. Highway 2 and Highway 7. Where do they meet? Highway 2. It ends there, so I gotta backtrack. You want to be normal? Grow up. To 7. Is it legit just Warsaw? Okay, 2 and 7, like, fucking, where do they intersect? Kinda like here-ish? It's crazy how GPSs just, like, know this. Like, the shit I gotta be fighting tooth and nail for, they just, like, know off the top. Hi, Ariwa. I'm really happy you weren't here for the Brazil segment. It was really embarrassing. I'm so fucking happy you didn't see that live. The only way you'll experience that is either if you watch the VOD or, like, through Flinders editing. Which means I don't have to deal with your disapproval. It'll be, like, way fucking easier on my Zaggy. You definitely told them? Well, they didn't see it live. Or I didn't have to hear them react to it live, which was fucking great for me. The main thing I'm concerned with is living in ignorance. Fuck it, I'm gonna just put it here. I'm lazy.
Hey, of only 108 miles, not terrible. Okay, I'll take it.
Where on earth am I? What in purgatory? Okay, it wasn't Lithuania. I can admit when I was wrong. See, you should have admitted it, because you were wrong a lot fucking earlier than that. Wait, the sign had words on it. Stop ahead. I want to say this is the States, probably. Probably the States. Probably some fucking Midwest country or the South. Please tell me this is, like, a decent amount of civilization. I'm begging. What in the Polaroid photo? Okay, there's something here. Mount Olive MB Church. What does MB stand for? Jonestown MB. Jonestown. Jonestown MB. What the fuck does MB stand for? MB. 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 Just farted. MT. NM. Oh, wait, MS. That says MS, not MB. Minnesota. Minnesota. We're in Jonestown, Minnesota. Where the fuck that is? It's gotta be in the middle of nowhere. It's gotta be in the middle of nowhere. Jonestown. Fairbanks. Man, why are there so many micro cities, dude? To the south. Jonestown. Oh, it's Mississippi? What the fuck? I hate my life. That I was thinking MN and then I hate my life. Mississippi, that's what MS means. Holy shit, I'm a moron. Nothing new, but it feels new. Jonestown. Jonestown feels like it's gonna be really small. Who the hell is going to Philadelphia, Mississippi? Who? I saw Jonestown, like, for real. Well, you know, fucking say where. It does say MS, it says M. No, that's definitely an S. That's definitely an S. There's literally no state that has the abbreviations MB. It's not in New Jersey. This is. Neither of these are an M. It's not in fucking New Jersey. MB means Missionary Baptist. Yeah, but, so, this says MB, but the state, Jonestown, MS. That's the place, ain't it? So, Missionary Baptist is the church, but MS is the place. I'm almost certain. It's Missouri? What the fuck, man? I'm gonna fucking cry. What even is Missouri? Not a real place. Jonestown is in Mississippi. It has to be, because it says it right there. Mississippi on the upper left border. I lie. I know. I know you do. You live in misery? I mean, you are a quiet viewer. Fucking course you're sad. Stop paying attention to us. We don't know shit. Some of y'all know shit and you're purposefully not sharing. So it's all up to me to put my thing somewhere randomly. Not bad. Jill Gaslight arc. Jill, it's not an arc if it's your entire fucking character story. Get some diversity of, like, personality. Jeez. This has been, like, you've been written the same for the last goddamn 3 years. Your manga author needs to come up with something new. It's boring. When have I ever gaslit you? Right now. Like, literally with that sentence. Can they write something new for me too? You're an unfortunate side character. Only one of the twins in manga get to live. Sorry. Sorry, Jacqueline. You're gonna die. Jill do be lying. Jill do be emotionally manipulating people. Japan. The one thing I can do is, like, I can tell the difference mostly between the big three Asian languages that, like, people know in pop culture. Like, I can tell the difference kind of between Japanese, Mandarin, and Korean characters. But only kind of. I fuck that up sometimes too, because I'm not smart. Any of y'all live here? Any of y'all live here? I need to get somewhere more dense in urban construction. China has no street view. I know. Like, none of the places are in China on GeoGuessr, I'm pretty sure. Japanese kanji system is the same as Mandarin? Well, kanji is not the only alphabet in Japanese, so... Can you tell my BF it's Mandarin and not Chinese? It won't listen to me. I guess it just depends on how direct of a translation you're looking for, but... It's better to call it Mandarin because that's the main language, and there's, like, other Chinese language dialects that are still Chinese. Like Cantonese. You can't tell me this ain't Japan? I'm pretty sure it is. Dude, this is China. There is no street view in China, dude. It's not China because it's physically impossible to beat China on fucking Google Maps. It's not China. Post. Just dox this, whoever this is. That is correct, Shouty. Okay, maybe we'll see some road names. This seems like a more major road. Wait, what do these signs say? Anything useful? Maxis. 2020-12-26. These houses look like more rural Japan. Yeah. Same with like the fucking agriculture. This is not Korea. Like, this is not Korea. This is almost definitely Japan. Tokyo? No. Does this look like the fucking largest metropolitan area on Earth to you? Tokyo is literally the largest city on the planet. There's 40 million people there. You think... Thank you for the sub. It is Detroit, correct? Look at that interstate up there, dude. You're so glad Chad is as heinous as promised. I'm glad you're enjoying it, because I'm certainly not. Pricks. Every last one of you. Could be Osaka, yeah. I don't know the difference between that and like 40 other Japanese cities, dude. The UK. What about Taiwan? It's not Taiwan. It's literally Japanese characters.
Definitely not Tokyo.
Try to find China. What are you? Oh my god. Alabama. It's closer to Alabama than any. Wait. I love how it's like this house is blurred from one angle, but like if you go to the left like 2 feet, it's not blurred anymore. You know what? Fuck it. I'ma just go Osaka like y'all bitches said to. It was
Taiwan! What the fuck? It was Taiwan! What the fuck? No shot! No shot, dude! No! I'm so fucking stupid! I'm so fucking stupid!
To every person I said, there's no, it can't be Mandarin. I stand corrected. You were correct. I was wrong, and I apologize sincerely and deeply. You showed me, goddamn.
Wait, you're right, Japan does drive on the left. Oh, fuck, I'm so stupid!
Oh man, that's even better than actually getting it right. That's like funnier than if I got it right. I'm okay with that outcome. This has to be somewhere in the world. I think. Grizzly Road, it's America. This is definitely America. Right side of the road, these kind of plants. Westward Shores Campground and Marina. Can I get a little closer to that? Let me over here. Let me on this road. I just want to talk. Wildcat.com. Stay and save. Resort and indoor water park. Join us in the limelight. That seems like a cult thing. Jake's Seafood and Grill. Bring the family. You know, I hope this restaurant does well. But who the hell is stopping at a seafood place in wherever the hell this is? Literally no parked cars. The Barnstormers? You can barely read anything on any of these signs. Me, bitch, I love seafood. I'd like me some seafood too. But Ariwa, if you are on this road, who the hell is stopping here and not at a rest stop to eat? Glazy.
I fucking love seafood. I do like some calamari. I do like some shrimp. I do like some fish and chips. You can barely read anything here, man. Like, these pictures are so low quality, you can't read any of the signs.
Powwow grounds.
Please, just let me on the other side of the road, please.
Intermural Mother Earth's Creations.
Y'all, have you... Are y'all Googling it and then putting the state name in chat? Because that's, like, cringe. The one spot says west. It says west in a lot of places in the east, too. Yes, they are. Y'all are some fucking bums for doing that. If you're, like, Googling it and then trying to put it in chat to be, like, funny, like, you're fucking lame. Like, seriously, like, that's not the fun part. Like, being right doesn't make you fucking any, like, cooler. It's just, like, a stream-ruining experience, you know? Like, it kind of, like, fucks with the sanctity of the content. Napa. YP Fuel Smart. Wait. Ossipee Auto Parts? Is Ossipee a place? Let's see if there's anything else that says Ossipee. Why does the cameraman have a penis for a shot? That's a truck. Washington, maybe? This place is a bit hilly, so potentially. Kevin's Discount Center. Mike's... It's just a warehouse full of booze, dude. That's so sick. What the fuck? That's hard as shit. Wonderful customers for a successful season. First readable sign in 3 years. There's no fucking way if it's Napa Valley. I don't even know where... I don't know what that is. SK Work. Ski Works. I can read. Bargain Basement Open. Bretton Woods Jr. Pet. So, for anybody who's not from America, if you were wondering what urban sprawl is, it's this fucking monstrosity. Like, this is everything I hate about the States. It's why I want to move to a city real bad. I'm sick of owning a car, dude. Like, how do you visit anybody? How do you go out for drinks and then go home? You can't! You can't! Wait. Past an important sign. Why is that gas so cheap? This is probably an old-ass, Bear Camp Garden. This is probably an old-ass photo, to be fair. Information ahead? Boggs Logging. Correct stance on cars? I don't even hate cars. I enjoy driving as an option. I don't like having to and then fucking dealing with all the maintenance that comes with it because I literally have no other choice in this country. It's like cringe. Oh, this is really pretty, actually. This is a really pretty tree right there. We're in rest stop territory. Hopefully there will be a little offshoot to a highway that we can, like, take advantage of. $70,000 Trailway Artisans. U.S. Post Office. New Hampshire! It is New Hampshire. Anybody who spoiled that in chat, fuck yourself. Ossipee, New Hampshire. The real question is Ossipee a made-up place? New Hampshire gotta be one of the tiniest states on the map. Last Hampstead, East Hampstead. Pelham? It's gotta be in the middle of nowhere. It's gotta be one of these middle of nowhere cities.
Okay, where's Vermont start? Okay, like right here. Where the fuck is Ossipee? Is there like a highway it's near? Like a highway sign around here? What's this say? 16, south, 25 east. That's 125. Life is a highway and my balls are fucking swollen. I think that's too far down. Rochester, Milton. 16. There it is. 8.5 miles. Not bad. Not bad. Is this literally as far as I can go? New Zealand instantly. This might be Poland. You can't rule it out. Mini Mercado Elancheria. I definitely said all those words, right? I see city on that side, just barely, so I'm gonna go that way. This looks like Brazil. Ari, what was that? Portuguese? Bomb. Shadow penis is back. Did it ever leave? Time to guess the state. My favorite. The state of this fucking country. Literally the state in this country. That wasn't political commentary. Don't make it weird. Go to Brazil. Yeah, just fucking centered them there. Y'all got so many states. What the hell? This is very south. The underground depression. Did I... I'm trying to like find the place I saw like them city buildings at. I see power lines. I hope that's promising. I'm seeing more buildings. Lord willing. Oh, thank God. There's shit over there. It's not taking us to the town. We may have made a wrong turn somewhere. Thanks for the sub, Tachi Dogs. Appreciate it. Go to that bus. Wait, did I pass it? Rock Road, like Quideca? Oh, wait. That reminds me of something I want to show you guys later. There was a song I was going to show you on last stream that I completely fucking forgot about. But I've been obsessed with it recently. Why is the road just rock? You understand most roads are just rocks, correct? Bus! Come back here, bus! Fuck, it's getting away. It's getting away. Shit. Wait. LG. Looks like it's there. A minute. There. Okay, state of... how do you say? Highway 40? Is this the highway, or is that just some, like, the speed limit? I don't know. Because I'm dumb. Shit. Ice is just so nice to munch on. Enjoy the micro cracks in your teeth. The speed limit, dearest. Why you gotta talk down to me like that, man? Why are you gonna talk to me like I'm a fucking infant trying to like learning to count for the first time? Bus! You don't need teeth? I mean, eventually you won't because you'll be dead, but... You know, I wouldn't exactly recommend rushing to that. Ari knows best. Yeah, they literally live here. It's been a... Yeah, that's where I zoomed in on, because I trust your judgment on this particular matter. You probably know your own country's geography better than I know the states. Like, if I'm being honest. They're of comparable size, so there's just no excuse. I'm just a moron. Jillian lasered him. This is not South Carolina. I don't know, man. I don't think we can rule it out yet. I've seen places in South Carolina that look exactly like this. Okay, I think as a funny bit, I'm just gonna put it somewhere and see how many miles away. Awkward. This is a little awkward, guys. This is a little awkward. So it turns out it was South Carolina. Oh man. I think that's where I'm gonna end the GeoGuessr part of the stream. We got some React Andy stuff coming up. But did you know if you watched this on YouTube, you missed out on it live? You could have gaslit me and been a part of the reason I got so frustrated. But you missed out. You could have been here. Ew. Twitch.tv/Quait. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Be there. Okay. Now I gotta change the section to just chatting. Done. Alright, this is the song I wanted to show you guys on Friday when we were doing like music stuff, but that I like fucking forgot the name of. Like, I don't know how I managed to let it completely slip my mind. I'm actually a little disappointed, but... I don't know if y'all... How many of y'all in chat are familiar with the artist Quid Deca? Like the producer, singer, songwriter, rapper Quid Deca? Anybody? Anybody? There's gotta be a way to put in the W in Quid Deca's name. Okay, so Wee Woo knows who Quid Deca is because I already put him onto him. OMG song time. Not me, girl. All right. So I'm going to give you guys a history lesson because it makes the song I want to show you even more impressive. Yeah, Qua, but you replace the U with a W. So I just want to give you all a bit of a history lesson because it makes the shit that I'm about to show you more impressive. I already said that once in those exact words. So the way I found Quid Deca was... He did a fucking diss track on KSI, and it was really funny at the time. I had the lyrics for this shit stuck in my head. He did a fucking KSI diss track, and this is how I found him. Nowhere to run, nowhere for more. Nah, psych, fuck that shit, fuck yeah, that shit, yeah, you already know. So, important note, he produces all his beats. You know, and writes all his stuff, so that's fucking definitely beat, bro. KSI, what the fuck are you talking about, man? Yeah, come man, on, none man. Of that fake deep shit in my diss tracks, bro. None of that. Yeah. JJ, I'm so sorry you're angry. Sorry. Hairline so fucked up, your barber is Tate Keith. I'm 18, making main stages. You were 18 and why a virgin so in orange? The basement making rape faces. And now you really think your music is the most heat? Oh, that's so profound. Yeah, remember you this? Changed that so deep. Shut the fuck up, leave the studio and record. I don't know why, I really missed diss track season. That shit was really fun and dumb. Like, this shit is so bad. I mean, yeah, this one is not exactly making it in my playlist, but it was a good bit of fun. Like, I don't know. YouTube beef when it didn't matter was funny. And so he's done, like, if you might have seen his styles of rapping videos, but he's, like, also, like, just an artist who makes shit on his own time. And when I say he's self-produced, I mean, like, he literally has produced so many of his beats. Like, he all his production, mixing, mastering is, like, done on his end. So this was made in November 2018,
Let me fast forward 4 years and show you this song that came out a week ago.
I was a boy yesterday. I think you're goddamn lying. I was a boy yesterday. I think you're goddamn lying.
Like, this song is 6 minutes, by the way. So there's a lot to get through. He directed and edited the entire music video too. Which kid was that? That's Quideca. If you guys don't like it yet, just give it a chance. It's 6 minutes long. It changes a lot. I've listened to this like multiple times a day since it came out, dude. Like, I am enamored by like this like guy's progress. This is like one of my favorite songs of the year, easily. Wait, sorry, it gets better. Vocal line ain't good. I fuck with that song so hard, man. So goddamn hard. You cannot change my mind. Nothing will. That's legit one of my favorite songs of the year. Like, without a question. As someone who doesn't like music, it was okay. That was severe. Legit. That left like a fucking... That left an impact on my brain. Actual dent, hernia. If you didn't understand, like, the concept, it definitely took me a few listens and, like, some reading, but a lot of the lyricism was about... You probably could have told it was about, like, you know, somebody losing someone in your life, but as opposed to, you know, rapping or singing about someone that he lost, Quideca is, like, this whole album is going to be from the perspective of a ghost who has died and can't accept that they've moved on, or that they're the one who's dead. It's like all the regrets they left behind, you know? Yeah, for sure. I don't know, man. I'm so excited for that album. I get it if it's not your taste, but it's really good. Like, I don't know. That shit, like, fucking tickles my brain in all the right ways. Yeah, it's like, even if you don't like the music, which I get, it's not for everybody. There's a lot of, there's like some artsy-fartsy stuff going on. It's a bit, it's definitely like maximalist as hell. But, you can at least respect the video, which he also made. Like, he edited and directed the whole thing. Like, that footage is actually of him as a kid. I just got emotional. First few times I watched that, I definitely teared up. It's hard not to. I'm sure I will again at some point, but fucking Christ. Love that track so much. Makes me want to listen to Nakey Jakey again. I got no issue with Nakey Jakey, but I think this blows anything he's made out of the water. I said that as I farted. You should run for president. I would vote. Give it 12 years. 13 years. Can we give you song requests? Nah, sorry. Did I show you guys Polo G already? Wait, yeah, I did last stream. I showed you some of the stuff he's done. I already did Three-Headed Goat. Fucking... Brain? Nice office? Thanks. It's the Oval Office where I live. I'm not even the president. I just, like, fucking sleep under the desk every day. Show us more. I'm trying to find something solid that'll also, like, pick up the mood, because we did just watch something fairly heavy. And I'm feeling pretentious, so... Do not call me Biden's footrest. I am not Biden's footrest. I'm really cool. Can we watch Rena on Jimmy Fallon? I'm not watching Jimmy Fallon, Jacqueline. Love Rena. Not watching Jimmy Fallon. Plus, I need to listen to the album a few more times to figure out specifically what I want to play on stream. Like, I'm very picky. I'm very picky. Does Yeet finally have competition? No, he doesn't. Yeet is never going to have a competitor on his level. No one is ever going to fucking top Yeet, alright? Let's not... There are some good rappers and good, like, artists out there, but don't, like, come on. It's not productive to put them up against Yeet. That's just unfair to them. Oh my god, proud of that one. Jeez. Ah, spin. Then spin your shit again. I'm gonna play Spin Again by ESTG. Like the last song, I think. This is in the exact same vein, if you ask me. Very, very, In chat? Any Tyler fans in chat? Any Tyler the Creator fans in chat present? Presently? Quite still streaming? I mean, yeah, we started a little. Like, we didn't start too late today. Yeah, so have y'all, to the Tyler fans, y'all have already heard Okra, correct?
Like, it was a non-album single, so I just wanted to double-check before I put this one on. If you already have. We're quiet viewers, of course. If you like Tyler, you'd be surprised. Most of these fuckers only listen to Lemon Demon exclusively. These dudes do not... These people do not know what a rap song is. You saw him in concert? You are so lucky. Don't forget Mitski. Real. Bro Herd Ultimate Showdown is like, yeah, this is the only artist I'm going to listen to forever. Yeah, the Undertale soundtrack and the Friday Night Funkin' soundtrack. I don't like rap. You are exactly the person I'm talking about. Oh, you could not have given me a better response to. Yeah, these motherfuckers only listen to Lemon Demon and Friday Night Funkin'. Bro says, I don't like rap. In response... Oh, it could not have gone better. It could not have gone better. Anyways, here's Okra by Tyler, the Creator.
Let it go. Ayo. We'll do this shit in one take. Ayo.
Is it bad you actually listen to FNF Undertale soundtracks? No, it's not. They're good soundtracks. It's just... You know, when people say that it's better than rap music.
Check my bankroll, AO 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like ashy ankles on Django. Interior look mango. Shotgun grape, he look like mayo. Golden voice on payroll. Neck all go like KO Corp. We aim at doors, get out the way, yo. Keep them bucks in banks like yayo. Swampy niggas out the bayou. Pockets flooded, y'all be diluted.
I don't like rap, but Eminem goes hard. So to all the, like, to all of you guys who don't listen to rap in my chat, are you Mori Calliope enjoyers? I'm just curious. For those of you who don't like rap generally, or do you like Mori Calliope? I'm just curious. I just like to hear your guys' opinions on that. This is specifically for people who do not like rap generally. Do you like Mori Calliope? I saw one person say that shit was fire. Okay, you know what? I'll take it. I'll consider this a win. Destiny's Disciple of Cheese. I'm specifically calling you out. I need you to give me, outside of NF, I need you to give me your favorite rappers. It's, depending on your answer, I may let the original comment slide. I need to know who else you like. Right now. Drop them. I need to know. Outside of NF, who else do you like that's a rapper? I need to know. This is important. Do not fuck this up. Do not fuck this up.
Tell Tim Challenger to come get at me. Skin blown, clear acne. Diamond see through so holographic. Red ones look like Aiden Mackey. Spent the narrow like...
Bro, I don't listen to rap. Oh, that's the worst answer you could have given. That's the worst answer you could have given, man. You couldn't have done much worse than that, bro. But congrats for... Congrats. Yeah, I don't really like rap, but NF fucking slap.
Taxi driver, handmade is that thing with the mic and your chair behind me, and he got the cannon like he back Mariah. Yeah, we straight, but if you wrinkle up the iron, and he do what I say.
I'm fucking losing my mind, dude. I'm sorry.
And my bitch makes like jambalaya. Man, fuck with the fan. We in Japan. Bitch, you a bum, so you don't understand. Yeah, I cut off some friends. Bitch, I'm in Bella, been looking for land. The spot in the hills, not the beast. Need a pool just to cool it. I do need the grass, not the sand. Got enough rocks to check my hand. And I got crack. Watch how I talk. And it's still whooping, bitch. Watch how I ball. While it's still tripping on shit that I bought. But I really do not care the cost. Cause I'm about to cover the die.
Bro just gave up spitting at the end. Dream is the best rapper. This is true. This is unironically true. Oh man. I think I need to play some Zach Fox just to alleviate the tension. Y'all like letting burgers marinate?
Ooh. 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 God damn.
I will play Dragon Ball Durag after this, Ariwa. I actually been meaning to play Thundercat.
40 of my shorts, you might hurt some. I'ma bust a move just as soon as the work come. Had three bitches on my roster, I burnt one. All my niggas ugly, yeah, we all need some work done. Fucking up, hell no, nah, we ain't learned none. Got a little money, still the same
fucking person.
Rob a bitch and use the same money that I started
getting a hair done. Cut like a tampon. I was in high school, I rolled butts on the Scantron.
Fresh inside, fresh paint job. Slap a nigga teeth out his mouth like some AirPods. Quit talking to me. I'll use sidewalks, bitch. I walk in the street.
I hear your music in this. Yeah, it's heavily inspired by what Zach Fox does.
The whole trap and all they farts in the sheets. Her coochie hairy, I be getting hella
knots on my teeth.
This a fuck nigga anthem. I was on the playground trying to smoke a camel.
You was on the playground snitching, you a Randall.
We gon' stomp you out like Mufasa getting trampled. I done slept on every nigga couch in East Atlanta. Now I could buy everybody a house in East Atlanta. Yo bitch illiterate, she
said. You only listen to quiet rap? If you like my songs, like, you will probably adore Zach Fox. Cause he does what I do at like the next level. This shit is so good.
Nail like channel. She won a Birkin bag, I bought that bitch a Yankee candle. I like playing GTA, but I can't go to the strip clubs. Cause the way the bitches move make my dick swell. Which I want it in the worst way. I used to take dollar bills at the church plate. Now I'm getting figures that it's difficult to calculate. Still acting broke, making bitches pay for half the day. Don't let me near your cookout. I'm a line, say I'm somebody. Uncle, brother, cousin, let me grab a plate. Run up in your house like I'm getting into real estate. Shoot a nigga in the dick and make his kids evaporate.
Tetris Mommy, this is a joke, correct? Tetris Mommy, I need to slash J right now. Right now. Tetris Mommy, I need a slash J. Expedient. I need it expedited. I need it like Amazon, like same day ship. I need a Prime Now slash J. Oh, thank God. Thank fucking God. Okay, we're good.
Let it marinate.
I needed an expedited shipping slash J.
Let it marinate.
Okay, I'm gonna play one more Zach Fox song and then Dragon Ball Durag, is that both of these whip. What the fuck happened? If you scroll up a bit, you'll see the original Tetris made, and if you know who that is, you will hopefully you'll agree with me. Oh yeah. Let me give you all the link. This was Marinate by Zach Fox. He's a full album of like shit like this as well.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the album cover that this comes from, by the way. It's kind of like interesting because my Walkie Walk playlist has a different set of feet with a cigarette in between, and it's neat how there's multiple of those in existence.
Yeah.
Penny X.
I told that bitch she need to mind her fucking business. We ain't going back and forth to say no tennis. Told that nigga what I'm worth to hurt his feelings. Got a Chevy off white, same color.
Lois Griffin.
I'm paranoid, I hold the chopper while I'm shitting. I'm smoking big pressure, call it hypertension. I took the top off the whip, circumcision. If a nigga want beef, beat him purple like he Grimace. One hand touchdown like I'm Jerry Rice. I'm a bad bitch from the 90s, call me Scary Spice. Been around the world, seen it turning like a satellite. Water on my body, need to sit me in a bag of rice. Seen this shit coming as a youngin', so it happened twice. Me and all my niggas getting active, you a acolyte. Faded as the fuck, I'm in the club taking bad advice. I'm a southern nigga, I like bitches with some cellulite. Hop out the whip like, hey bitch. Chillin' in the pool, I flew a cougar out to Vegas. Bitch, I'm off a bean, got me going Super Saiyan. Put the Ruger to his face and told him, do the Macarena. I got the 40, I ain't finna yell. Boy, I'm about to rage in the cage. Nigga, ring the bell. If they ever let me into heaven, I'ma make it hell. Fuck it if they send me straight to hell. I'm from ATL. I'll hit a nigga so hard he loses sense of smell. Coming at me sideways, leave a nigga parallel. Bessie's with my blower, here it goes.
go just like we can.
That chipkin looks scrumptious. I mean, it did get eaten very quickly for a reason.
Kill fuck nigga tripping. We gon' clip him like a fingernail. Run up in your crib, leave it empty like a clearance sale. Henny got my stomach hurting, bitch. I need some ginger ale. Throwing all my jewelry at these strippers, bitch. I make it hell. Only real niggas finna get it like a sickle cell. I told that bitch she need to mind a fucking business. We ain't going back and forth.
This ain't no tennis.
Told that nigga what I'm worth to hurt his feelings. Got a Chevy off
white, same color, Lois Griffin.
I told that nigga my own fucking business. I feel like Master P, it ain't no fucking limit. Don't nobody give a fuck about your opinion, nigga. Worry about yourself, you need to go and find some bitches.
Me, I do need to find some. Do you think he ate them with his feet? I think they've been decimated, is the important part. All right, Dragon Ball Durag time. He's got a sig between them grippers, real.
I feel kind of fly, standing next to you. Baby girl, how do I look?
If you guys have heard an insane bass line on any song by someone you like, this guy's probably done it. Fashion since his wag. What are you talking about? He looks incredible. He's Dragon Ball driven. Shot on GoPro 3. Oh, God damn. I think that's a solid way to end out the stream. Thank you guys for coming out. I'm going to run an ad break and find someone to raid. Oh, I should have done those cracks on, like, before I run the ad break. Those were so good. What on earth? Oh my god. I'm probably gonna raid Axel.
The homie is just chilling from what I can tell. This was a nice and intimate stream because I didn't do anything like super video related today. So it was just the fellas hanging out. I wonder how much of that has to do with like uploading a video on the day that I stream. Like if that many people come from there directly. I'd be interested. Just see you next time. Alright, I'm gonna raid Oxel. You guys better tell that fella I said hi. And you better wish him a good stream, be like, hey, what's up, Oxel? Hope you're good, man. Those kind of things. Yeah, I'll see y'all on Wednesday.
Don't drink that. All of a sudden, I want to chug it.